In this video, I am sharing the code to import a file that is located one level above the root directory in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this videos and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.